Jim Parsons looks like a ventriloquist dummy that came to life to become a sex offender. Oh, God.